Hello everybody, we are at the third day at DrinkTech. We are here at the booth of STM. STM is an Italian company and by my side the managing director of the German company, Mr. Vincenzo Oliviero. Vincenzo, good morning.
Good morning.
What about STM? What about the production?
Well, STM is a leading company in producing gearboxes worldwide. We have been established in 1976, so it's already 14 years that we produce gearboxes. And also this year we are here at DrinkTech for the first time because we want to show to our customers and new potential customers our products.
STM is an Italian company, but you are the managing director of the German company.
Right. We established our branch here in Germany already 10 years ago, and 3 years ago we built a new building where we do some assembling and we have some parts for our customers and we give the service for the German country, because Germany and Austria, I follow up Germany and Austria. For Germany and Austria it's very important to have a good service, and this is what we do through this branch office in Germany.
Which kind of companies can use your production?
Well, gear motors are used almost everywhere. So you see it also here, this exhibition, almost every stand there is a gear motor or a gearbox. Unfortunately, not all of STM, but many are already produced by STM. And this is one of our main target sector. So food and beverage, bottling technology, labeling technology, but generally speaking, everything. So for example, at the same moment, at this time, we are exhibiting also in the northern part of Germany, in a small city called Husum, and close to Hamburg, and there we have, for example, an exhibition for wind energy, and also in that specific sector we send our gearboxes. So basically you can apply the gearboxes everywhere.
About DrinkTech, what about this exhibition? What do you think?
It's a very interesting exhibition. I remember when I came first, I think 3 years ago, 4 years ago, I was excited in seeing this exhibition because of all the gearbox users and users that are here present. So it's a very important exhibition. There are many Italian companies here also, so also Italy is very well represented here in the DrinkTech, and that's very good for Italy also, but for us especially we can have a lot of new contacts and also meet our customers that we already supply.
Will you attend also at Anuga Food Tech?
Anuga Food Tech we will not attend, no. We chose to attend at several exhibitions. This year we have done the Hannover Messe, for example. We will do in November the SPS EPC Drive. And then we have also other exhibitions worldwide. So we try to choose every time the right exhibition for us.
Last question. STM is an international company, of course. But how much is important for you domestic market, I mean Italian market?
Of course, the Italian market is very important also because the warm gearbox was born in Italy. So for us, Italy is still a very important market. We expanded a lot because we have now more than 21 branches worldwide, but Italy remains still a very important focus for us. There are many customers here, for example, in the Holz See, if I'm not wrong, where there is the CMA, and there are also many customers of STM, and I've seen before when I was there, I've seen some of the gearboxes, and we're proud of having also many Italian customers exhibiting here.
Okay, Vincenzo, thank you so much and have a good DrinkTech.
Thank you very much.